In other news tonight, a Milwaukee woman goes to police after being attacked by a man but says nothing was done. Now, months later, he's charged with a series of rapes. Romales Harbor is facing 13 counts of sexual assault and kidnapping dating back to October. Tonight, one woman wants to know if her story could have saved other potential victims. 12 News' Marianne Lyles is live from the police administration building with this 12 News exclusive.
This alleged victim tells 12 News she went to District 4 about her case. Police records have it listed as a battery, but charges were never filed.
This 22-year-old Milwaukee woman does not want to be identified because of what she says happened near 60th and Bradley the night of September 13, 2009. She says she left a bar to get a cigarette from her car when a man attacked her.
He came out and he basically opened my car door and told me, "Scoot over. I don't want your purse. I want you." He broke my nose. He beat me very badly. And then when people came out the bar, he ran.
She says she filed a report at District 4 the next day. Police confirmed for us a report is on record, but could not release it because of its sensitive nature.
Nothing was done. They basically said it would have just been a ticket and he would have been released with misdemeanor battery.
The woman claims she went back to police a few days later after she learned her attacker's identity. She says she's seen 19-year-old Romales Harbor around.
The reason I found out who he was is because word got around town. I was on my way to Brown Deer and he was sitting outside of his apartment complex, which is on 60th and Bradley, where all of these crimes happened.
The crimes she's referring to are the sexual assaults, kidnappings, and burglaries on the northwest side prosecutors say Harbor committed. This woman's case is not among the charges, but when she saw Harbor's face on TV, she went back to police.
They didn't think that it was as serious as what I was saying because they didn't have any proof of him trying to kidnap me because he got away.
Her main concern now is getting justice for all of Harbor's alleged victims.
There's poor people who are going to be traumatized forever.
Milwaukee police and the district attorney tell 12 News that they are investigating this woman's case. Reporting live from the police administration building, Marianne Lyles, WISN 12 News.